Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody. Except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard! Max, we have to find that spot now!
Oh.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh, no! Chloe! Look how...
What the fuck? Chloe? What? Where? The dark room.
Is anybody out there? Please help!
I don't remember anything that happened. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night. Of course, and right in front of me. If I could move it towards me.
Help! Somebody help me!
These straps are hurt. Finally, I'm free. If I could move it towards me. Looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson. God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate. Oh shit! Jefferson kidnapped Victoria too? Victoria! Wake up! Wake up! Oh shit! Jefferson kidnaps Victoria too? This is so bad! I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson. I promise I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face. Hold that stare there! Stay still! My shot! But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Let me try this angle. Don't move!
Oh.
Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows. and an eye for a whole lot more, as his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max.
But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No, no.
Now don't move or this will hurt much.
Stupid! Bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming.
God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Smash that fancy camera into... No! That picture isn't going to help. And I can't go through all that. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one. Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good. Now I can use... Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one. This might work. Please work.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption.
That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models. My subjects.
Yes. You're a psychopath. And this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Go to hell. You will for everybody you've hurt.
Unlike pure sweet Kate Marsh, I don't believe in that bullshit. She could have been my masterpiece. The world is what an artist makes it. And my muse...
Kate believed, and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever, and she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you. Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon and test her faith again.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Why, Rachel?
I don't have time to tell you everything. But she was special. A human chameleon, so many visual possibilities. We had a real connection.
Did you know she also had a connection with Frank?
Let's be honest. She was doing the classic bad boy thing. She was over Frank before it began. He just didn't know. Anyway, Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You're good, because you stopped your friend from beating Nathan up.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No! You didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Alone with a heart.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
The camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Alone with a heart.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Alone with a heart.
Oh my God. I could go all the way back to the moment this all started. Max, this could be your chance to fix everything. For good.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb
I'm
word
back.
For a wonderful photographic
trick. Right back where I started Max, this insane week. And nobody
course,
is going to hurt Chloe
know,
ever
the
again.
The portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm not into capturing your interest. That's kind of sick, isn't it?
I guess somebody hasn't had their coffee. Do you want to try again?
Okay, the Daguerrean process. Blah, blah, blah.
Let's move on. Anyway, so the Daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters. Hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes.
Time to change time.
The winter to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first. Let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room. Did you know someday your pictures would actually all... I hope I still love photography when this is done. Don't confuse the art with the artist. Bastard. All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer to life without parole. This diary literally saved my life. I've got a ton of Blackwell brochures, so I hope David's number is in there. I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
found you. For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison. The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard? It doesn't matter what happens to me. I have poor Kate. This is the last time somebody bullies you, Kate. Hi, Kate.
Oh, hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry. An everyday hero is going to bust your ass, Jefferson. I still feel like the lighthouse is calling out to me. There's still some beauty left in Arcadia Bay. I'd like to bust this up right now. Victoria. I'm sorry you have to stand next to that. I see right through your bullshit, Jefferson. Everybody else will too. Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, I see. But maybe you shouldn't.
And why not?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people is incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody, to destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to lift people up than to bring them down? You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
That's okay, too.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
That was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Whoa!
Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane. I hope I did everything right this time. Good work, David. Chloe. Oh, you're alive. Oh, you're alive. I did it. I fixed everything. Wowzer. So weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Let's see, 10 across 6 letters. How the hell am I supposed to figure that out?
I have to admit, I love being called an artist. The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts. Almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too. Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent.
Shut off your phone.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco, with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip, and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't
have to admit, I love being called an artist. I bet this is a nice break for Principal Wells. How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there. Oh, Christ! Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time. San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
After this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done. Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow. I went from the dark room to this gallery. I've been through so many realities in 1 week. Life is weird. There I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead. Wow, sir. A Danny Lee article. How fun. Yes, Warren would definitely go ape over this show. Holy shit, this flyer was designed just for Chloe. But what would I wear? I love how much cool art is going on all over the Bay Area. Some mysteries should stay that way. I wonder how it is to live in a submarine like that. It must be real. I wonder if the revolution will not be televised.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was
not my style, but the neon is a nice representation. Oh, shit. Pretentious alert.
Are you Max Caulfield? Bravo on your entry. I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine, and we would love to include you in a piece about future trendsetters in photography. I'll send you the details this week, if that's okay. Congratulations for your piece. Are you Max Caulfield? Bravo on your entry. I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine, and we would love to include you in a piece about...
I do not understand art.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began. All the pictures say a lot about our times. Bravo.
I guess everybody is a photographer now. That is different. Loving the retro vibe. Excuse me, I just wanted to tell you how much I loved your photograph. I've seen a lot today, but there's something powerful and understated in yours. I can't wait to see much more of your work in the future.
Max Caulfield, everyday hero.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least, for today.
Are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado. It's coming.
What? Oh, no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared! I'm by the beach!
Chloe! Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my god! The tornado was real! Oh, I didn't fix shit! Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed. There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Look at this print. The depth of field, the colors. Look at the bokeh shape. This was definitely shot with a medium format camera using a Leica 35mm lens. You can definitely find...
No fucking way. Chloe can't die again. I have to save her.
I know it's kind of simple, but I find this haunting. How do these galleries afford to rent here?
I wonder if I can buy these everyday heroes pictures.
Bad exposure, bad framing, bad picture. I could have done this so much better.
Now, it feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time? My previous timeline was so perfect. I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple. Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Here again? I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid! Okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh, as if you care. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck! He burned my diary!
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please, don't do this.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt. Dose won't hurt. What? I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me.
It's over.
You are not
David,
going to stop
me. David, kick that table!
Yes, sir.
You are not going to stop me. To stop me.
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson? Now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren! Yes! I can use that picture he took of us. Shit! No signal.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. But you won't need this anymore.
No.
Jefferson
what
looks
the
so
hell is this place?
Pathetic now.
David Madsen is on the case. He's still looking.
David? Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was gonna kill me. Like he did to Victoria Chase.
Oh, no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I treated Kate like shit. I know she's a good person, but I'm not. I hope I get to tell her that soon.
Me too. I think that would make her very happy.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only I wasn't so stupid.
No, I should have told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. I put the school in danger.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys, well, you had each other.
We are a great team.
That's one of my problems. I'm not good at teamwork. Never was. Even in the service.
I can't even imagine what you went through.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too. But you saw how that went.
Chloe's tough. Just like you.
I'm glad we have something in common.
I'm glad I stood up for you.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me Dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me Step Douche. So, where is Chloe?
David, she was pretty stressed out, so, she went to go, medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room. Okay, teacher. Let's see what
just
kind
looking
of
at that makes me want to vomit.
Over this computer.
Oh, I want to burn all these photos. I hate looking at me like that.
Sick and evil.
Damn. Jefferson torched everything. Now the only photo I can get is the one Warren took. Oh. That's Victoria's bracelet. I bet Jefferson was going to use that to frame Nathan.
How?
I'm glad that freak is tied up, but I still feel like I'm in shock. So gross. No more fucking guns.
Jefferson.
Every song you hear in jail will be torture.
Getting you in one piece.
You'll never be free again. Frank isn't a bad person, but he can't be in denial about the drugs he provided. You won't be going, Jefferson, to any more shows. Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna save you for the last time.
How could anybody?
Nobody will look at Jefferson's work the same.
You
Frank isn't a bad person, but he can't be in denial about the drugs he provided. Looks like Jefferson was planning a major security renovation. No one would have looked for Nathan's body with this.
God damn you.
Looks like Jefferson was planning a major security renovation with Prescott cash. freedom. Holy shit. This storm's real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Somebody else first.
Beth is everywhere, following me.
I don't want to die here! Hey! Is any...
I have to get this guy out of here or he'll die.
Thanks, kid.
Are you okay?
Once I get the hell out of here, I've been hauling loads for way too long in this shit old town.
You better go now.
And I ain't never coming back here. You need a lift?
No, thanks. I have to find a friend.
You go, girl. You go.
Can I get out of here?
If we can make it out of this, Chloe.
This makes me so sad. Don't fail me, Fusebox. Dead. Electrocuted.
More stars.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me.
We can make it out of this, Chloe.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not...
Don't fail me, Fusebox.
Damn. I'm stuck here unless I put out this fire first.
Right now.
I need to breathe. I need Eric.
No more storms.
Get out of here!
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Thank you. monsters are actually the people here. I should have warned her. You never even asked her name. So selfish.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 torpedo.
Trust me. I'm trying to figure out how. I swear.
And surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is...
At least nobody's going to starve in here.
Max! Oh, Max! Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay?
Yes. What about you guys?
Two Whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there.
I know.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I...
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, it makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so... I just will. Rachel is dead.
God, no, please. Please, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Pompidou hated him! He saw Rachel.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me, just not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. Neither would Chloe.
I knew Chloe and her were close. I was jealous, but, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool. Actually,
I can't seem to escape the
I
two ways.
I can't believe my reach. I can't talk right now, all right?
At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side.
Jesus.
Max, give yourself one moment to do nothing. This is where I convinced Chloe I could rewind time. So, what's the point of this power? What's the lesson? To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No, because I didn't ask for this gift. But I was able to stop Mark Jefferson. And now I can stop Chloe from dying. For the last time. Music.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah, you're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa, is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
Nathan accidentally killed Rachel Amber trying to impress Jefferson. Nathan just needed mental help. Now he's dead, and Jefferson is done.
Jesus, Max! I want the whole story, but I guess we really are out of time.
But I can still change things. What do you think will happen?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Warren, I know this all sounds insane, but you're the only other person who I can count on now. I wish we had more time together. Do you believe me?
Max, of course I believe you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. And I'm glad you trust me.
Always. I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always. Max, do you think this is the end? It's good to have Frank on our team. Joyce has got everybody.
Come on, Max. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest and space.
Joyce, how are you doing?
Just when I think I've already been through the ringer. Where's Chloe?
I'll find her.
Not in this storm, you won't. And you're not going out there, Max. I just have to pray that Chloe and David are holed up someplace safe.
I'm sorry about all this, Joyce.
Don't be, honey. It's not like you whipped up this tornado on your own.
I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that. David is an adult, and he has a lot more age and experience under his belt. If he doesn't always show it.
Well, I didn't mean to take David's side against you or Chloe.
I know you try to see the good side in everybody, and David needs to try that too, but that's not important now.
I just want our lives to be normal again.
With all the shit going on this week, I think you're right. And look at me, trying to keep my family together. Again.
Joyce, you've gone through so much for Chloe and David. If you were my mom, I would be so proud.
Oh, sweetie, thank you. But your parents should be prouder of you. Even David told me how tough he thinks you are. And he doesn't give out many compliments, as you know.
He does about you. It's so obvious he needs you in his life.
He better. Like I said, people don't always see the real David Madsen. I hope Chloe does someday. Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people here.
Hey. Be careful out there.
For luck.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know.
Of course you do.
I'm gonna make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Please be okay, Chloe. I can't.
For this shit. Come on, Max.
Chloe!
Jesus, dude, what is up with you?
I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
What he did to Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do.
You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Mark Jefferson turned out to be a psychopath.
Okay, Max. Let's go in there as a team and take his ass out right now.
Chloe! I should never have run away from you like I did when we left Arcadia Bay. I know I hurt you. All I ever wanted was to make it up to you. Please don't run away from me.
Max, I'm not running from you. This is when I need you the most. This is how to make everything up to me. With your power and my gun, nothing in the universe can stop us now, Max.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and I...
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us, and he can actually stop him. Right?
Is that why you stuck up for him? Because you think he can help us, really?
David was already investigating Jefferson. He was way ahead of us.
Except that he was actually investigating everybody, Max. Including your friend Kate. Sorry, but I still don't trust him. It's up to us, Max.
No! Listen to me! Wait, Chloe! Chloe! Oh, you almost had her, Max. I can still do this.
Thank you.
excuse me, Nathan is... That fucker is... Because... Will you please... Chloe... Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way.
Wait, alternate reality. Chloe? Max? You saw my dad?
You...
God, Max.
It was worth...
Of course. You're right. I hear you.
Of course.
Is that what... Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now. Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
See that the real Max is back. So how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And
I hope it was worth it.
I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us.
For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse. Chloe, look! The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it.
God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe...
I've got your back, Max. Whoa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow. I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
okay,
who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and there you go, don't Victoria. Freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Shh, shh, shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense. That's it? Three times is clear. I don't care if this is a dream or a nightmare. I'm taking this picture. Not yet, you bastard. You didn't die, Kate. You're alive. Oh, that's too creepy. Oh, that's awful. That's me? Are you kidding? This is definitely not for reals. I'm not going to take the bait. I'm not. Rachel didn't deserve any of this. Oh no.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
My selfies are shit. I need to be framed by a real artist. I'm just a poser.
Yes. You will be posing. For me. There's so many angles I want to expose you with to the world. I hope you don't mind needles or duct tape.
It can't be real. I don't believe it.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Wanted to...
I cannot say this. I like to think of it as our dark realm. It's the only place I truly feel safe and protected from the storm.
Of course, Max. I can capture you over and over. You can be my model for life and death. We are going to be so happy together in the dark. Just make sure you stay pure. I won't like it if you get dirty like Rachel or Chloe. I see you, Max Caulfield. Warning.
Oh, I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max. I see you, Max Caulfield. Wanted to know.
Oh, please. It's about time somebody finally killed Chloe. Think of how often that bitch almost got me killed. It's like you're doing both of us an awesome favor.
Chloe can never appreciate you the way I will. Maxine. And yes, I insist on calling you Maxine. Forever. I see you, Max Call. Wanted to...
Oh, please. I do not want to say that. I like...
Of course. We are going...
Hey, Kate. Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me, or what happened to me. Now my family will never leave me alone, and that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Kate, that's not true. I've always been your friend.
about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for me. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia without a warrant. Without me.
How do you know she just disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Oh, you should have told me, okay? Something happened. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
This one is for Samuel.
I'm not sure if you're a good person. 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 I That's when I find out that off of the pressure you got no tears.
National Ventil.
If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull back.
Unless you could travel back in time.
Well, he's never changed.
5 years after the falling soul.
Don't try to hide, Max! Get over here! Let me capture you!
Jefferson is coming after
Max,
me again.
You no. used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max.
Max?
Please understand, Max. The only... Max!
Max!
You're so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor. for life. I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer.
Come here.
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Wait, Max. Max Caulfield. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promised to investigate.
Max, where are you? Max!
Max!
Max, come out to play. Come out to play!
I knew I should have given that
scholarship. Hey!
I knew I should have given that scholarship to Victoria instead of Max Caulfield.
Who wants to go away? Go away?
Miss Caulfield.
Miss Price.
You're such a hypocrite,
hey,
Max.
You
I may be a dick, but at least I'm honest. You just use your power to cheat at life and cheat your friends out of life.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open.
Hey. Max.
Max. Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Brass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak. Those were my beans, Max. Those were my fucking beans.
I know you're dying for it.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
I want to share my gift with you. Don't you dare run away. You, Max. Hey, Max.
I want to share my gift.
Max.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
I want to share my gift with you.
Hey, Max, what the fuck ever you gonna do now that I'm dead?
You will be my greatest portrait, Max.
Oh, man, Rachel. Max!
When did I get bad bottle karma? Looks like there are still bottles to find. Oh, joy.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
feast upon. You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday.
Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max. Wine tasting session.
Dad!
How long will this nightmare go on?
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series. My new photo series on retro grunge. I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Booyah, Warren. I thought you were all over Max's shit.
Not after she kissed me. Her breath was ass and no tongue.
I hear that. I'm not into nerds, but you're pretty cute.
I'm not into Max anyway. So let's bust a move. God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh, shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive? Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode. Great, numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code? I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode. Don't kill us, Max!
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Shit, Max.
I can't believe
I thought we were on the same team. Now I'll die alone.
Max, I hope you do the right thing. I hope.
Honey, I always thought of you like a daughter.
So this is how Max gets her revenge on
my family.
I can't believe you kissed me.
So this is how Max gets her revenge on
killing me. Is so not.
I know I haven't been the best.
Thanks for saving me.
Carrying the load with everybody. That's a big hero for us.
Don't let the squirrels die.
I wish we had been friends.
Leave Max, don't kill me, please.
How can you let all these other people
die like this? Don't let the squirrels die.
We're still a team.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers? I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass. I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends.
By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own.
That's not true. I have great friends, and I've used my powers for good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault?
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that? We all are. This isn't about Chloe, or even me anymore.
Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama.
Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do.
Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel.
Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore.
I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson.
Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy... Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head! She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't! There's no way you can break up our team! This is reality!
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dip. This song fucking rules. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl!
Yo, turn it off! You need to hide, now! My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Let's talk about your superpower. Epic! I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands. You can re-
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
You saved me again! Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers... I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. I might get on the other side of that door. Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room.
Cowabunga!
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair. Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to.
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Sorry, not that easy.
Oh, like I am? Just admit that you already macked on me, then used your rewind. Now I can text Warren that you're saving yourself all for- Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond? I know. Just daydreaming.
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad!
Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome! We are awesome!
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Look, the whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate.
Chloe, you're back. I'm so glad you're here. Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Rachel, what?
Come on, Max, we're almost there. Almost there. Max, come on now. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
We'll be okay. Max! Max, can you hear me? Please say something!
Chloe? I must have passed out.
Oh, sorry. Thank God! Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible. My storm! I caused this! I caused all of this! I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything! All I really created was just death and destruction!
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power, you didn't ask for it, and you saved me! Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield! And you're amazing! Max! This is the only way.
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me
to... Fuck that! No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You proved that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate, Chloe. Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can. Max, it's time.
Chloe, I'm so, so sorry. I don't want to do this.
I know, Max, but we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max.
Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'll always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me.
Never.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Thank you.